Now, Barry, the winner, Horowitz, two-time GWF light heavyweight champion, the expert, taunting over Bo, not a good thing to do. Overbo, a youngster who entered the sport a couple years ago, very impressive through his tours throughout the Southwest, wrestling on independent cards, applied to the Global Wrestling Federation, came in and said, I'll sign an open contract. I'll take on just about anybody. And now he's going after the light heavyweight championship.
2 points. 2 points.
Currently held by, as I mentioned, two-time champion Barry the Winner Horowitz. Fireman's carry, executed quite well. Says he got 2 points for that. In amateur wrestling, he would be correct.
The best wrestler alive.
Tells the fans he's the best wrestler alive. Well, his one loss record in his career would not exactly prove that point. Most of his winning moments have come courtesy of somebody else's help or somebody's mistake. Overbo with a leapfrog. Nice hip toss. Dropkick Overbo with an advantage. Picks him up with a left slam and sends him down. Todd Overbo now stepping over top of the winner. And the winner retreating quite quickly. Horowitz wants some consolation from the expert and possibly some instruction by the man wearing his karate outfit. Well, the winner has decided he wants to come up and do a little commentary.
Hey,
or the expert,
this kid right here, he may be a lightweight, but he ain't never going to be no champion.
Really?
Yeah, really.
He sure
is. You know how I know that?
How?
I'm the expert.
Oh, I fell for it again. Well, you seem quite confident coming up here from your broadcast.
Hey, I don't call him a winner for nothing.
He calls himself that, too. Handful of trunks there. Good for a count of one by
John Keaton there with that hard handful of trunks.
No, the winner had the handful of trunks.
Yeah, he had a handful of the winner's trunks. Top wrist, in the match, pal.
Top wrist lock.
As opposed to a bottom wrist lock?
Well, after hearing the news from Joe Pedicino during the newsroom, I guess you're quite happy now.
Yeah, I'm real happy now. The show's going to be all mine. I'll be the host, the color commentator. I'll be the whole nine yards. We're going to change the name to the Bruce Pritchard Show.
I got news for you. You'll get a new
you
host next week.
You ain't got nothing for me because you're out of here, pal.
You'll get a...
Too long.
You'll get a new host next week.
Me.
And he's bigger than I am. Really?
Oh, he still smells as funny.
Oh, so you know who it's going to be?
Don't care. It's going to be me. By myself.
Well, fans,
tune in next week for the Bruce Pritchard Show.
We don't want the ratings to go down that bad, do we?
Oh, no. You see, son, ever since I've been on this show, the ratings have skyrocketed. You say, thank God we don't have to listen to Craig Johnson and that other buzzy little feller. What's his name? Hudson Horton, what's his name? The little buzzy fella.
Oh, Scott Hudson on Point Counterpoint.
Yeah. Call him somebody chipmunk cheeks. I guess he won't be able to call you that anymore, huh?
No, he's calling you
that. I didn't know you bleached your hair either there, pal.
Well, roots are a little dark there.
Yeah, yours are. You need to get that fixed.
Count of two by the winner who hasn't won this match yet.
Time will tell.
Oh, joining the All Cliche team. Too bad Beverly's not in business.
Who? I don't know anybody named Beverly, man. Can't prove it anyway.
Well, your good buddy Davey from California and Wade from up in Minneapolis wanted me to say hi to you, by the way.
Well, you know, I got something you can tell them, unfortunately, we can't put it on ESPN. Because most everything I do say they can't put on ESPN.
Or you can't say it on any of our other stations either.
I'm sure you talk to them, so I'll tell you later what to tell them. Because right now, Barry Horowitz is going to tell this young man in no uncertain terms why he is the light champion.
The light champion.
Oh. Ah,
thanks
yes.
for an opinion there.
Did you see that backdrop?
Very nicely done by Barry Horowitz.
Was.
And it's a shame that he can't wrestle that well all the time.
He does wrestle that well all the time.
Not be a rule breaker. I'm talking wrestle.
Have you seen him break any rules?
Nice double underhook.
Answer the question. Have you seen the winner break any rules?
Many times. It's just a good thing Sam Esposito isn't the official in this matchup.
That's a gutsy guy, man. That is one gutsy guy.
Get up, boys! Get up!
He's still feeling the effects of an unwarranted attack on him by Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert. Yeah, I think they should just go ahead and suspend Gilbert. Just go ahead and do it.
Sunset flip attempted by Overbell.
Hit it, Barry. Hey!
Barry missed. Count of one, count of two, and we almost had a new light heavyweight champion.
And that almost only counts in football games, man.
In football games?
Yeah, or lacrosse.
No, lacrosse, you have to have a clear-cut win. That I know about.
Yeah, but lacrosse is where they take all those second-rate announcers that can't get jobs anywhere else, isn't it?
Your opinion.
Networks that nobody's ever heard of is the only place you ever seen lacrosse.
Your opinion.
We're talking about the toughest. We're talking about the greatest athletes in the world right here, man. And we're looking at one of the greatest athletes here in the Global Wrestling Federation in the winter, VH.
Barry the winner, Horowitz using the octopus hold and getting some extra leverage from the top rope, which John Keaton.
He was just steadying the top rope. It was shaking a little bit. He wanted to make sure it was steady to give this youngster a fair match.
Making sure the ropes don't break, huh?
That's right. The kind of guy he is, man.
Misses on two consecutive leg drops. Three consecutive leg drops, and your winner is having his problems. Nice shot.
Overbound just hit him with a fifth, which is illegal. Sam Esposito was in there. He wouldn't let that go on.
Is he going to go for a monkey flip? Yes. Up and over he goes. Overbow. Irish whip. High elevation on the backdrop, and the winner finds himself on the canvas again. Count of two. Overbow seems to be in control of the match.
Come on, winner. Yeah.
Knee to the back.
What I like about the winner, just when you think he's down, he comes up with a move like that. It's all over.
Fisherman suplex. Count of one, count of two, and a count of three.
Did I call it or did I call it?
Here is your winner, the light heavyweight champion, the winner, Barry Horowitz.
Here is your winner.